to their own towns to be registered. Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, because he was descended from the house and family of David. He went to be registered with Mary, to whom he was engaged, and who was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for her to deliver her child. And she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in bands of cloth, and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn. Said to one another, "Let us go now to Bethlehem and see this thing that is taking place, which the Lord has made known to us." So they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the child lying in a manger. told about the child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds told them.
Mary treasured all these good words and pondered them in her heart.
But people
who
the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had seen and heard, as it had been told them. Jews, for we observed his star at its rising, and have come to pay him homage. When King Herod heard this, he was frightened, and all Jerusalem with him, and calling together all the chief priests and scribes of the people, he inquired of them where the Messiah was to be born. They told him, Bethlehem of Judea, for so it has been written by the prophet. Then Herod secretly called for the wise men and learned from them the exact time when the star had appeared. Then he sent the wise men to Bethlehem, saying, Go and search diligently for the child, and when you have found him, bring me word so that I may also go and pay him homage. When they heard the king, they set out, and there ahead of them went the star that they had seen at the rising, until it stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw that the star had stopped, they were overwhelmed with joy. On entering, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down and paid him homage. Then, opening their treasure chest, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned in a dream not to return to Herod, they left for their own country by another road.
Thank you.
St. Teresa. Christ has no body now but yours. No hands, no feet on earth but yours. Yours are the eyes with which he looks with compassion on this world. Christ has no body now on earth but yours. Thank you for being here with us this evening, and please join us in the church for hot chocolate and cookies and music. There'll be a photo op for 5 minutes if you'd like to take pictures with our cast and animals. And have a very Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Merry Christmas.